Today we're taking a look at a T1 vehicle wiring harness with a 4-pole flat trailer connector. This product fits certain years of the Scion XB, so to ensure that this is a fit for your vehicle, you can use the vehicle fit guide, which is located at etrailer.com. Now, once installed, this unit provides a 4-way flat trailer connector at the back of your vehicle to power your trailer signal lights. It is compatible with 5-pole, 6-pole, and 7-pole adapters. Adapters are sold separately, and it comes with a dust cap for the 4-way flat connector. That way you can cover up the connection points when your plug's not being used. All the wiring here runs to this black box. This is the included module light. This ensures that your vehicle's wiring matches that of your trailer. So the power module connects directly to the vehicle battery through the wiring to avoid overloading your vehicle's electrical system. Now, it is designed to connect quickly and easily. All you need to do is locate the connection points in the rear cargo area and plug in your T connectors. One goes to the driver's side of the vehicle, the other one goes to the passenger side of the vehicle. So locate the connection points, plug in the connectors. These are custom fit, so the plugs on the harness match up perfectly with the ports on the vehicle, and they snap lock together for a nice, tight, secure fit. Once you have those plugged in, you'll need to make a good ground connection. That's your white wire with a ring terminal attached to it. You want to get that grounded to a suitable grounding location, and you can use the included screw to accomplish that. And then you'll need to mount the converter box to a safe out-of-the-way location, and you can do that with the included double-sided adhesive foam tape. Next, you'll need to run the hot lead to the vehicle battery. That's the red wire coming out of the box. This gets connected to one end of the bundle of wiring with one of the included buck connectors. The other end of the bundle runs to the vehicle battery, gets another buck connector attached to it, and connects to one half of the fuse holder. The other half of the fuse holder gets a ring terminal attached to it and gets connected to the positive post of the vehicle battery. It does come with your 10-amp fuse, goes directly in here, and it's got the cap that goes over to keep it safe and protected. Once you have that done, you can secure any excess or slack in the wiring with the included cable ties. And once your install is complete, the 4-way connector will be stowed in an out-of-the-way location within your rear cargo area. You got plenty of wiring here, so you can extend it out the back of the vehicle when you need to use it, roll it up and tuck it away when you don't. It is recommended that you use a small amount of dielectric grease in all your electrical connections, like the plugs on the vehicle and the 4-pole connector itself. That grease is specifically designed to help prevent corrosion to the connection points. It's available and sold separately at etrailer.com. When it comes to the maximum amperage for the stop and turn lights, we're looking at 2.1 amps per circuit. And for the taillights, we're looking at 5.6 amps per circuit. The unit also comes with detailed installation instructions to help walk you through the whole process step by step. And that's going to do it for today's look at the T1 vehicle wiring harness with the 4-pole flat trailer connector.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com. And leave a comment if you have any questions.